day to you all. This is Extreme and I'm going to show you a 2-against-2 starring just me. It's a domination match. That is what I can tell you. And apparently he has played this 2-against-2 against someone of the clan FEG. But I wonder who it was. So let's see. And let's enjoy this match. I don't know what to expect, but maybe he wins, maybe he loses, but at least he gets points for the video. There you go, just me, an additional 5 points for the clan. Alright then, let's begin. Oh wow, it's against Sai from Baobali. Yes, 2 of the clan AVG. I'm just curious, what is going to happen? I see the video is a little bit lower quality, but that's okay. We'll just watch and enjoy, don't we, guys? Alright then. I don't know who's who, but this is a replay, that's obvious. And just looking at how he's focusing on the color teal, I suspect he is teal. And there you have it. Blue has also a base, but one of them is just me. Yeah, well, not me, but he is calling himself just me. Yeah, and I'm extreme. Yeah, I'm just extreme. And he's just me. Alright then. Let's see what is going on. He has a little bit of trouble with this orange dot of recording. I know the feeling. There are plenty of recorders out there that actually can hide during recording, but this one, well, I actually don't know which recorder he is using, to be honest. Okay, so he's exploring the base. It's a bit hard to see, to be honest. Right, going up the cliff. He's actually showing us what he wants to show us, and now I have to comment on it. Oh, someone asked, you have premium. He wants to know who his opponents are. Alright, okay, so this was a hint for him to use boosts ASAP. No holding back on boosts. I think I hope for him that he actually... wow, okay. Oh, 7, yes, okay. Well, let's see, fellas. Strategy. Just bunker up and mass supply centers. Unless the enemy knows some basic strategies, but I guess not. Okay, so... yeah, sorry to say that, but... I expected to see some scouts, to be honest. Ah, there he is. 3 armadillos. Alrighty then. Interesting. So, no! Yes! Alrighty then. Yeah, I'm cheering a little bit. Just a little bit. And I don't know the results. Okay, so he's building assaults, which is actually very smart to do when you are facing the armadillos. They are kind of like... okay, so the aviation factory goes down. But assaults and armadillos are actually a little bit on equal grounds. Armadillos are a super all-rounder, while assaults are more anti-infantry. But the super all-rounder against something that's actually good against its own type, well... I would say the armadillo is a tad stronger in comparison, but it really depends on if those grenades of the assaults can hit the armadillos. If they do, they do a lot of damage. Yes. So if you keep driving while fighting assaults, you will gain less damage. Okay, so a sniper tower has been spotted. Yeah, look this. Ooh! Wow, okay, ouch, okay, so he can walk in just like that, okay, wow, well, there we have it, okay, well, okay, mass suits, okay, and torrents, why not, Okay, Vertex. Nice. Ooh, a little army popping up. Ooh. Alrighty then. Ouch. Ah, finally I see some mammoth again. Nice, but those who stay just move out and those... Well, okay. Oh, why did you speed that up? Oh, that was beautiful to see either way. Okay. Hmm. If I look at the seconds in the top right corner, I see them ticking by very fast. I don't know if there's 2 or 3 speed, but and there you have it. Hence for the very short video, but oh well, it's still proof, so we'll use it. Okay, yes, porcupines to deal with. Okay, mass who's attacking. Okay. Hmm. Alright, okay. Well, I'm actually happy to see shields being used. And I only see 1 or 2 torrents. I can't see that very well because I'm actually looking at a little bit of a smaller screen. I have to watch the videos while recording my voice. But there you have it. Alright then, so it looks like just me is actually winning on that side. And okay, so the other contestant has perished already. There you have it. Okay, so it seems like that FVG has completely lost this match. Well, there you have it. There's nothing more to say about it. Victory is for just me. Congratulations on additional, I don't know, points. Go as fast, Squatch. But congratulations anyway. I hope you all enjoyed this video. Now it's going into the tournament list as well. Yes, we're going to upload a couple of 2 against 2 videos as well. I don't know if Fat Squatch has informed you about this, but just send him and he's arranging which one I will upload and which one he will upload. Henceforth, I am uploading this one. I hope you enjoyed this victory. I hope you enjoyed watching yourself win again, just me. And I hope to see you all next time. Yes, I don't know what next time will bring, but see you then. Thank you all for watching. Bye bye.